When I was a little kid, the two things I loved most in life were Godzilla and NES games. So naturally, when Godzilla Monster of Monsters came out, it was like a dream come true. Well, almost.
We'll be right back. battle was so intense that it caused my NES to explode. I borked the game.
Friday night yet.